gorgeous mid-November day and celebrating Senior Day. 27 seniors now being recognized on the field.